Start. Hello everyone, I'm Cadet from 5 Maharashtra Girls Battalion studying in DG Ruparel College. The main reason of joining NCC National Cadet Corps is I have to join Indian Army in future. As NCC is a pre-military training, basically NCC is not only just about activities or physical field work, it's about various activities we can do. It's like cultures, any shooting or anything you can do in camps. Has I am in now CATC camp 401, so I can enjoy you very much. As my personality development is growing up, as it was not in 10th standard back 2 years, so I have in now college in 12th standard. So the basically my self-confidence or that stage fear is gone now. I have growing up with self-confidence and everything I can get in NCC. NCC all about discipline or unity with your colleagues, your seniors or any other juniors or any other college students. So we get interaction with the other peoples as well as with our college colleagues, seniors, juniors and as well with us camp. So NCC has given me everything. As I've got many friends, many colleagues, as a family, we eat together, stay together, as in camp. Yes, everyone is from different kind, different place or different mindset. So here the people are being strong and their mindset is really strong. They get mentally strong here, physically strong, and activities are always going here to be held up with a pride. And everything is normally a different way of when we are a civil or and when we are in an NCC cadet. NCC cadet is always a pride for anyone that yeah, we are the NCC cadet of our Mumbai group, and yeah, everyone is just hopefully the best with what I have been or what I have get this 2 years. Now I'm a second year senior cadet, and yeah, this August I will get a junior, so I know what to do with them or what to tackle with them, how the situation. Being a self-dependent, not only dependent about our parents, we become self-dependent for our works, for our regular habits, and not only lying down that, yeah, everyone is there with me. No, we have to do ourselves. It's upon you that what opportunities or what activities you get to do it, we have to do it. Not basically on only have to depend upon others. What we are, what we have to do, that you have to do only. And no one is going to come with you or stand by you to go and do whatever you want. If you have the willpower, you have that idea, you can do it, you can success, you can get it. So I just want to advise that please join NCC. It's a very good training. It's your personality development. You can gain everything you want in this. You want just a willpower that yes, I can and I will do. So please, I can request you that yeah, please, young generations or anyone, you can join NCC. National Cadet Corps is just a pride for anyone before an Indian Army. So thank you.